Malaysia is doing something pretty innovative to boost its economy. They are building a multi-billion dollar city, not just any other, but an island city. And guess what? It's a smart island city. Hey, welcome back to today's video. We're talking about Malaysia's multi-billion dollar forest city. We all know that cities and urban areas help boost our global economy. With the help of commerce, culture, manufacturing, innovation, and transport, Malaysia is set out to help improve the lives of its residents. A city is being built from the reclaimed land in the Straits of Johor, a thin strip of water between neighbors Malaysia and Singapore. With this initiative, the region is embarking upon one of the most ambitious construction projects that the world has ever known, the vast Forest City. Forest City Johor is an integrated residential development located on the slopes of Gilang Patah in Johor, Malaysia. Announced in 2006 as a 20-year project, the 1370 hectares project was pitched under China's Belt and Road Initiative. Built across four newly created artificial islands, Forest City has been planned by Sasaki Associates and financed by one of China's largest residential developers, the Country Garden. According to the developer, the scheme's location is the result of wanting to protect agricultural land and the region's coastal mangrove forests. When it completes in the mid-2030s, the $100 billion city will be home to 700,000 people and over 200,000 jobs. Now that's going to come as a robust propulsion to the nation's economic status. Each of the new city's four islands is designed around its unique theme. This will in turn create a sense of differentiation and identity. The first 979-acre island is planned to be a high-tech industrial zone. It will include an office district, an IT industrial park alongside residential neighborhoods, shopping malls, and a beach resort. Construction of this first island began in 2014, and the first 482 households received the keys to their new homes by the end of 2018. The second, much larger island was planned to cover 1,978 acres and was planned to house the central business district and tourism zone of Forest City. However, due to the environmental concerns around its impact on neighboring mangrove forests, the original plans were scaled back to 1,386 acres. The island will now mainly comprise only housing establishments. The third island, which is relatively smaller than the others, is set to become the city's financial and economic district, spread across its 405 acres. The final and smallest island will be home to a Congress and Convention Center across its modest 145 acres. Forest City has been designed as a greener, more innovative alternative to many existing urban centers in what developers describe as the world's most advanced 3D multi-layered concept. Large-scale infrastructure, parking spaces, and main roads will be covered by a green deck in the city's central districts, providing a completely safe and unobstructed ground level for pedestrians and cyclists. An elevated rapid transit line will connect the islands while also linking to the Malaysian mainland and Singapore. Once fully completed and operational, residents will never be more than a 5 to 10 minute walk away from public transport. Intelligent technologies will extensively support the management of the city's public spaces and resident services, while all buildings will be designed according to the highest residential standards. Some of the largest residential projects are set to integrate many trees and plants within their balconies and communal terraces. The area in which Forest City is being constructed is well known for its seagrass and 30 different species of seaweed and provide a habitat for endangered dugongs and sea turtles. As such, many hold concerns about the environmental impact of the project. Keeping these sentiments in mind, in addition to reducing the planned size of the second island, developers Country Garden will also be planting a 250-hectare seagrass plantation, 9 kilometers of mangroves, and 10 kilometers of shallow groves and mudflats to help support the region's shell fisheries. During the land reclamation work, screens are being installed in the sea to reduce sand and silt from spreading and causing murkiness in the water. Without such care, it could lead to blocking light from entering into the water and reduce the growth of marine flora. Furthermore, to cut waste and increase the quality and affordability of new buildings, Country Garden has invested in a new industrialized building systems plant in Malaysia, only 10 kilometers from the city. Employing over 300 people, it is the most extensive such facility in the region and already produces over 13 different components from the Forest City scheme, including staircases, balconies, and columns. This project was developed to provide more affordable homes tailored to local requirements within the next 3 years. It is also expected to diversify its sales strategy such that it appeals to the local public. The current expectation is that most of these projects, especially those where investors have been sensitive and of local concerns, will continue. The result at Forest City will be a vast new urban district. Malaysia's first ground-up innovative metropolis stands ready to meet the challenges of the 21st century and beyond. The mega project is now further delayed due to the current pandemic and travel bans. Even the sale of properties in Forest City has seen a pause for the same reason. As of 2020, as few as 500 people are living out of the 700,000 people that are expected to occupy that city. But we don't think that Forest City will be up for grabs for too long. Only a lucky few will be destined to find their home amidst the beauty of these islands. Hey, we hope you liked the video. Drop a comment down below, which was your favorite feature of Forest City. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos, and let us know if you want us to cover any project of your interest in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching.